Hello there, here's Robert again. I'm in an older game this time called GTR2. I have it for a couple of months installed, and I'm going to try and do a 48 second lap time. I might be a bit slower than this, but this is going to show how absolutely focused I am on with this game. This is unnerving, to say the least. It scares me to think about just how much accuracy I can do with this car. Of course, I'm in this car here, McLaren MP4/2. Can't really see it that much, but trust me. No, I do not. Player. Now, enough rambling. Let's go on to the meat and potatoes. Actually driving the damn thing. I have got the thing all set up correctly, so it works for me. I run 135 boost and... Yep. I'm gonna show you how one thing, I'm not gonna talk much. So get used to it. Helps if I don't crash. Wrap. just to let you know, this is me on full attack, and I'm all in, and I think, for now, that should be it for a video. I'll upload this immediately, so catch you in the next one.